from Double Shot Gaming, and welcome to Resident Evil 7. Now, the demo was pretty scary, and I know everyone is playing this on YouTube right now, but, I am so excited to start this. I've been pretty spoiler-free up until now, so we are going to start right into it. One that plays for the story, and I am one that kind of sucks at games, so we are going to do easy for right now. If I decide it's too easy, maybe I won't start it over, so we're gonna do easy. Oh,
I just wanted to send a quick hello, and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm going to be coming home soon. Yay! Oh, I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you.
Oh,
I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
Oh, that's so sweet. What is going on? Is that her? Oh.
Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have... All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
Okay. Let me guess. Doesn't listen. Because that's where we end up in, you know, Creepyville.
Hello?
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You alright? You just disappeared the other
day. Wow, it looks really pretty.
Yeah, no, I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead, she's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank, but she wants me to come and get her.
Where is
That's
she?
Not what she said. No.
Dolvi, Louisiana.
No, she said stay away.
I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
Wow, this looks like real. This is... This is really good. We're looking around. I'm really loving the graphics. I know you can do this on VR. I don't have VR, but how terrifying on a whole different
this
level.
Is the place.
Oh, I guess we're walking. Okay. The graphics on this are so good. Mia. Let me guess, we can't get in here. Of course you can. Oh, I'm sure there's no one there to help you. The graphics on this are incredible. So I just 3 years later randomly got this message from my dead wife, or thought to be dead wife, saying not to come find her. Because that's not a trap. Ooh, what's in here? This must be the camera crew from... Sewer Gators, Episode 17, Project Proposal. Sneak into a Louisiana ghost house. This must be the one from the demo. Let's look on the back. Join us. Okay. Nope, I don't want to. This must be the camera crew in the demo. You played camera crew. And I think they end up dying. I'm not really sure. Accept her gift. I probably don't want to do that. No, thank you. Ah, oh, these freaking flies. Gnats, mosquitoes, whatever. Oh, well, there's someone that I probably don't want to meet. No, thank you. Bye. We're trudging through the marshes. Of course, we have to go the way that the person came. Or went. Just gonna follow him. Because that sounds like a good idea. Not. Oh, hello, crow. Oh, yeah. Already? What is that? Is that skin? Is that an arm? Leg? Looks like almost like a. Is that a cow or a horse? Maybe it's a person. Is it a person? Okay. Oh. Ew. Yep, that's like a horse or cow or cow. Thinking. Oh, that's. Oh, and it's dripping. Ugh. That's gross. That is gross. Ew. It's all muddy in here. I don't want to keep going. Huh? Here's a crow. Oh, some dead crows. Oh, yes. Yes, I love me some dead crows. What is this? What, are we just gonna jump down? Yes, please just jump down. That sounds like a great idea. We've got some burning. Oh, we have some burnt. Whatever it is in the bag next to it is just good. Oh, it's Mia. Their driver's license, I see. Okay, check inventory. Got it. What is this email? Printout of the email from your wife, Mia, who had been missing for 3 years. Look at it. Is that supposed to be Mia? Baker Farm, come get me. Oh, I see. I like how her license is, like, barely even able to read it, and her purse next to the burning stuff is literally, like, in pristine condition. So, yeah. Flawed. Oh, let me guess, I have to go into this creepy house. Oh, it's so creepy. I don't know about it, I don't know. Ah, it looks way too dark. Do I have a flashlight? Okay, oh, there we go. Anything here? No? Okay. Oh, this is the house from the demo. Oh, maybe this is... Okay. I'm done. maybe this is, can't use anything. I hear you. I sure do. Oh, I'm hearing something. What am I hearing? Oh! Ew, 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 ew! Ew, ew, ew. Oh, that's what I'm hearing. Okay, so maybe because I thought that they said that this wasn't gonna have anything to do with the game, so maybe there's this is like a prologue kind of. Maybe. Oh yes, I love me some crow for dinner. Thank you so much. Dinner ready. And now some drinks or oh, that's so gross. Oh my gosh, maybe because it's so real looking. Ew. Over 20 missing in 2 years. Well, I bet they all came missing at this place. Oh, I need something to get into that. No, oh, the other one. What is this? A photograph of someone. Okay. So I need a picklock from somewhere. Ugh. It's so creepy. They really know how to set a mood. They know how to create an atmosphere. Guys, can you imagine this on VR? It'd be absolutely terrifying. Let's go up the stairs. See, this is still the same layout. I mean, this is what you played in. And then the stairs come down. Oh, of course, it's not responding. Oh, what is this? Yes, because we all know when you find a save point, something's gonna happen. Derelict house footage, okay. Anything over here? Anything over here? No, no. Okay, let's go down these creepy stairs. Oh my gosh, I'm in gears. I'm so scared. I'm just waiting for something to come on me, or that guy, I bet he came here, and as we all know, if that's the same guy from the demo, he really just tries to kill you. Okay, and this is the same room. Oh, we can shut the door in these, yes, because we need to be doing that. Oh, can't get in there, okay. Yes, always shut the door, because we were not raised in barns. Shut the door. Yes, shut the door. Oh, I keep hearing noises. Seriously, though, I keep hearing noises. It's just an old house, but it's still so scary. Oh, yes, I would love to read some. Why? The pictures of girls in their underwear. And then there's a fuse box. Missing a fuse, of course. Oh, yes, I'd love to play some piano. Just kidding. That was okay. That was okay. Oh my gosh.
Did you find this guy? Give me a break, Pete. Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR.
Okay. So now we're the film crew?
Again? Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change. New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first. Then we shoot the intro,
just like we always do.
Just
yes.
Try to say the show's name this time, okay? No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
Ecstatic.
That guy sounds real happy. Guy seems like an asshole. Also, guys, I might swear a lot in this because, you know.
Are we rolling? All right, let's go.
When I get scared?
Get out of the way. It's locked.
Why wouldn't that guy just think of that?
After you.
No, after.
So, why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds? Ooh, is it haunted?
This guy is a deadbeat downer.
I was an anchor, you know?
We can't sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
I do not care.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
Hey.
How long do you say this place has been abandoned?
Oh.
3 years.
It's the same
Clancy,
stuff in here.
Get a shot of this. Make a great cutaway.
Oh, okay. I probably won't.
So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies. The Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas.
So bad more seat, cockroaches?
Ah, shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes.
Is there a crow in here still?
Glad I had my
shots.
Oh,
okay.
Although, this will make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think?
Oh,
Andre?
Yuck.
Andre! Andre!
Where'd Andre go?
Clancy, you see where Andre went?
Go send that. No, I didn't see. Sorry, I've been too busy checking it out.
Where is he?
I don't know.
Fucking believable.
Go find him. I bet he's dead.
The last time I worked with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy?
Oh.
You stick with me.
Now I'm a good one, huh? It was through here, wasn't it? Oh, please, be my guest. Go first.
Andre? Where the fuck is he? Andre, where are you, man?
So missing fuse. Was it the same?
What the hell?
So I'm curious because I think the producer playing tricks,
all
telling
right,
us
deal.
That
we find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
Telling us that the demo was going to have nothing to do with the gameplay. I think that probably because just to give us the element of like, oh, we think we know, but we don't know. Yeah. I go on first. I got it. Oh, we're getting some real good footage.
What do you see? What is it?
I don't know. We've got... Oh, I found Andre! Hey, Andre! Hey! Ooh. Okay. No. Not good. So, I'm glad we covered that.
Jesus.
What's in here? Oh, it's a cell room? What goes on down there? They look like the owners. Yes, because that's what I would think. Oh, let's get this. Oh my gosh, please, let's go down to the creepy basement. Where the real creepy stuff happens. Okay. I'm scared. Oh my gosh. Okay. Holy crap. Oh. There I go, breaking my legs again. Seems like it's a common theme that people fall from ladders in games. Okay, could you imagine that I keep thinking of it in VR, like, how it would be in VR, nope. What is that? Oh, is that water? Oh, it is. Okay, it looked like poop for a minute. Oh, I have a feeling something's gonna be in the water, please, stay away. Don't come near me. Just stay away, please. Okay. Something's gonna jump out. I know it. Okay. Alright. Maybe I just farted or something. I don't know. Who knows? Okay. Oh! Ew. Get away from me. I think that was Andre. And that's Andre over there. Okay. Okay, made it a little bit, just a tad bit brighter for you guys. What is that? Oh my gosh. I don't want to go. I don't want to move. Okay. I'm sorry, Daddy. I will not be bad anymore. Okay. Got a drawing of a people. Okay, I'm a little nervous, okay. Okay, nothing. Oh, there's a cell.
Mia?
Oh, hello, Mia. Okay, I'm gonna leave now, okay? And, you can fend for yourself, you know. What is that? Ben, dead, turned. Oh, Zombies? Oh, zombies. Joseph, Susan, Reed. Is that Mia at the top? Mia? It says it doesn't have anything. Well, it doesn't say she's turned, so maybe we're in luck. Okay, I feel like something's gonna come at me, though. As soon as I even try to free her. Okay. We got bolt cutters. Okay, I feel like this is a bad idea. Okay. Hi, Mia. You wake up.
Mia. Oh, thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan?
Are you all right?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
I think she's gone batshit crazy.
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
Mm-hmm. Okay. Just gonna... Hey, I'm gonna crouch, okay? You go first, baby. You go first.
What? What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
You think? You think what's that way? What is that way? Oh. This doesn't look like a very good place. I think that they did some experiments here. Not good ones either.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine.
No.
Just tell me what's going
on. I'm telling you everything that I know.
Something suspicious.
We have to go this way.
Okay, something's going to happen.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
How would you know that? Okay. Something's gonna happen. Nope. Okay. I don't know about this. I don't know about this.
There. It's there.
Well, good job. You found a door.
This is it.
I feel like something's gonna come out.
I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Yeah?
It's not here. It's gone. It's gone!
I don't...
We're gonna be a family. Now that you're here.
What? Oh.
There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
She's gone crazy, alright. Okay, Mia, you okay?
Mia.
We gotta get out of here.
Just stay here, alright? I'm gonna have a look around.
Yeah, sure I am. Sure I am. Ooh. E001. I feel like that's code for something. Oh, no, I don't care about that. Oh, there's a doll. Interesting. Oh, there's another doll. Oh, I don't like dolls. Okay. Mia? I'm just gonna stay in here, okay? Okay, I'm coming out. Oh, shoot. What happened?
Mia?
What happened? Oh, another door. Oh, I don't like this. Stairs are never good. I don't care. Down, up, attics, basements. I don't care. They're not good. Okay, there's a door up there. Why, thank you. Thank you for creepily opening the door. We're just gonna shut this door. Thank you. Nothing? Okay. Oh, hello? Hello, 911, help me. Of course. Why would a phone work in a scary game? Okay, so what? So I am. Death door, kitchen. Living room. Oh, okay, so I came. I see. So I came through that back door area. And now I'm there. Oh, that part would lead to the rest of the house. So I'm right next to the bathroom. Okay, alright. Close this. That door, okay. Can't get through that. Oh, first aid. Oh, yes, because we all know in scary games, when you get first aid, you're gonna get hurt. I don't wanna get hurt. Okay. Oh, that window's open. Is that? Hello? Hello? Oh my gosh. What? Where are you? Okay, I'm... Is it in here? Oh! Want to go back. Okay. Just be brave. Just be brave. Okay. Just be brave. Why did it stop? Why did it stop? Okay. We'll just, yeah. Nope. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I don't want to go there. I don't want to go down here. Let me guess, I have to. Please stay away. Okay. Oh my gosh, and he's moving so slow. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. No! Oh man, why are you so strong, Mia? Oh, you're crazy! Oh, you're crazy, you're really crazy! Mia, you crazy bitch.
Mia, wait, wait.
Oh. Oh my gosh, she's gone psycho. Okay, fight, fight, fight. Mia! God, you stabbed me.
I can hear her.
Hear who?
I can feel her clawing her way back inside of me. Get out!
No.
Leave me alone! I've been bad. I deserve this.
Oh. Okay. Are you dead now?
What the fuck are you, Mia?
Oh, yes, of course, you know, that's why they gave me the first med kit. Oh, Mia! Oh! Stop! Okay. Oh my gosh. What is that? Oh, axe, get it. Oh, we're gonna have to kill her right away? No! Can you just, like, knock her out? Oh! No! Oh. Oh, no! Okay. All right. That'll work, I suppose. All right, well, Mia's dead. But, you know, I really want to know that she's dead. What was that? Making noises. I hear a phone. I don't think it's in this room, though. Okay. Is she gonna jump up again? No, I don't think so. Okay. Now it's like pouring rain and it's like midnight. Hello?
Shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Oh.
Go there.
Because that's...
Now.
Because that's not suspicious. Please. Hi, I know you're here. Go to the attic now. What was that? Mia? Mia, are you... gone? Mia's gone. She's still... Oh, yes. She's still alive and well. And psycho. Okay. Okay. Well, you know. Oh, hey, we can get into this because we have the bolt cutters. Am I kicking stuff around because I'm always hearing noises? I'm not liking it. Oh, yeah. I don't want any spooky. There's a fuse for the stairs. Oh, how lovely. Oh, how lo- Mia? Oh my gosh. Okay, be brave, be brave, be brave. Okay. Okay. Oh my gosh. I think I should save. Let's go save. Let's run and save. We'll worry about that in a minute. Saving is always good. It's always good to save. I feel like she's gonna jump out. No. Oh, we never closed this door. Get that door closed. There you go. We can put the fuse in. Okay. Close that door. Always close the door. Now we can get the stairs to go. Up the stairs. Okay, we're just gonna keep closing the door. Where did she? Maybe she went back down that one hall, so I don't have to worry about her. Oh, shit!
It's okay, it's me.
Okay.
I know you didn't
mean
to hurt me.
Mm-hmm.
You shouldn't! Have done that!
No, she's crazy!
It
oh my
hurts.
Gosh! What the? Are you kidding me? Ah! Oh. Seriously, you stabbed me in the hand once and now you're stabbing me again! What the fuck?
Let's see.
No. Okay. Holy shit! She's really fucking psycho!
She's
psychotic!
Contain me. I'll break. Gonna quit. I promise. Must burn it all down.
Are you kidding me? Oh, yes, please. Hold my bleeding stump of an arm. Oh, it's fine. I'll just bandage it up later. What? Oh, wait. Can I pick up my hand at least? Pick it up. Yes, I'll just put it in my pocket for safekeeping. Oh my gosh. Are you kidding me? Yeah, we've gotta save. We're gonna save in the middle of having a bloody stump of a hand. Oh my gosh. You gotta be kidding me. She just sawed off my hand. Okay, I feel like something's gonna come out. Handgun ammo and a handgun. Oh, yes.
Okay, fine.
It's about time. L2? Okay, we got it. First aid med. I'm guessing if I use the first aid med, it wouldn't help, so I'm not even gonna bother. We got some shoes here. Oh my gosh, I thought that was a person. You gotta be kidding me. Okay, so maybe we're getting out. There was no drawer. What? I thought those were people again. Well, at least we're getting plenty of ammo. When do you push the reload? I'm guessing the dark hole is behind me. Okay. Ugh. Hiya. Oh, more ammo. Well, we have plenty of ammo, that's for sure. Let's. Oh, we can't break these boxes. Okay, I guess. I mean, obviously, I'm not getting out, but maybe. Maybe we do get out and now it's gonna open up into a different one. What the heck is that noise? Oh my gosh! Oh! What the sh- You're fucking kidding me!
It's up to me!
Ah, Mia! Mia! Mia, honey, you are-
Please.
No!
I really suck at shooting.
Get out the door. Get out the door. Let's just wait for her to come out here. Oh, she's just gonna. Okay. Yeah. Just keep.
Contained.
Oh my gosh! Stop! Stop! Stop!
Leave me to die.
Okay. Heal yourself. Heal yourself. Heal yourself. No! No!
They're relying on me.
No! 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 Okay. Get past her. Go run. Oh no! Stop! Ah! No! Did I just die? Oh my gosh. Now I'm gonna be ready this time. Oh my gosh! No, she just comes right at me. Doesn't she?
Stop it!
Oh my gosh. Crazy. Bitch.
Go back home.
Okay, bye!
I am responsible.
Okay. You crazy. 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 Girl. No!
Everyone relying on me. Everyone!
Go! Shoot her again. Shoot her in again. No! Damn it. Get away! Go away! Go away!
I have to do this!
Go! 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 Run! 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 I don't want you to know how scared I am of you. No! I suck at aiming! Oh! Okay. Did I kill her? Okay. Pick up that chainsaw. I need to confirm the kill. I need to confirm. Hello? Hello, Mia? Okay. Well, now what? Now how do I get out of here? I'm supposed to go up that way. Oh my gosh! No. Okay. That too. Okay. Did I die? No, I didn't. Okay.
Come on. Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
Are they stapling on my hand? Isn't that the hand that got sawed off? It's the hand that got sawed off.
Where am I? What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are these people?
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb no. Old bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Excuse me? Not again. Oh, it's just an everyday occurrence in this family.
Hit-boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy. Let's do this.
Oh, what is that? Oh, what is that? Oh, no, no, no.
He's not eating it, Jack. He's not eating it.
Get the hell up, Marguerite.
I made that for him.
Get the hell out of here.
You're a son of a bitch. Oh, I can't believe it. He's not a bitch. He's not eating it.
Oh.
This was supposed to be a very special feast. Come on, boy.
What are you doing? What are you doing? Ah! What? Is he cutting out my tongue?
God damn it! I'll bet it's that cop again. God damn pigs! I'm coming back for you.
No, please don't. Please don't. Oh, hello, Granny. Dead Granny. Okay. Oh! You just fall right out of there. Okay. Yeah, I have both of my hands, don't I? Hello, Granny. I think Granny's dead. I don't know. So, where am I supposed to go? Nothing? Of course not. Okay, so I'm guessing I need a key. Okay. So they just leave me? Yes, they just leave me. Off from the other side, okay. Oh my gosh, okay, bye. Am I supposed to? Okay, cool. I think he saw me. Oh my gosh! Please leave me alone. Please. Bird Granny go. Okay. It's not really.
Ethan.
No, please go away. Come this way. after Leia died.
Come out, come out, wherever you are. Hello there. How you been?
Bye. Bye. Oh my gosh. Go. Move.
I got to get
bye. Bye. Go, run, 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 run. Oh my gosh. 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 Ah! Bye! Ah! No! I don't want to do this anymore! Ah! At least I can get through here though. Okay. Oh! Oh! I got a hatch key! Quick, get open. Okay. Ah.
It won't be long before I find you and kill you.
Okay, bye. I have a feeling he's gonna come after me, but all the same. Hey! An antique coin. There's a lot more. Outside. You could just kick that out and then get out and run. Forget Mia. Forget Mia. She's gone. She's gone. She's psycho. She's gone. Wait, is he gonna be up here? Oh, there's a save. Okay, well. Oh, lovely. You can store items. Okay. I don't know what I need to store yet or not. Oh, a main house map. Okay. So, we're in the laundry room. Dining area. Okay, we ran over. Oh, the main hall was where that door went. The one that we ran by. Combine items in your inventory. Oh, urban Ken fluid. Oh, I see. Nope, that's not what I want to do. Oh, I see. Well, now we got more med fluid, whatever. Anything, no? Oh. Well, there's a box. Open the box. Oh, a lockpick. Hey, we found one. That would have been useful. I don't know if I can ever get back to the main house. Okay. So, we are going to save. And I'm going to end this episode here. Oh my gosh, guys. Oh my gosh. That's pretty intense. What? Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up down below. Comment, subscribe, and with that,